Buongiorno and greetings from the heart of Florence, Italy. We are at Via Oriolio, our apartment in Florence, and we're on the roof where William Kelley has been painting scenes of the beautiful Duomo behind you. His studio here is called Picconaia, the Pigeon's Nest. Here's William Kelley.
Buongiorno. Welcome to my 2010 studio in Florence. Just a little background. My wife Susan and I have been spending the past 13 years, several months a year, in Florence. Well, I've been painting, and for the most part, I've had been very good luck with studios. This year, I think, is very special because, as you can see, this is an outside room, and we also have an inside room where I can work. The funny thing is, when I first got back here, I wasn't sure what I was going to paint because I had just finished two very large paintings, a 7x15-foot Tuscan scene, which I actually started last year in a studio downstairs and finished in our home in Sarasota. And also, right before we got here, I finished another 7x15-foot Alaskan, an American landscape. So I wasn't sure, but when we got the studio, as I said, it's our first year here, and I came out, it became pretty clear what I was going to paint. This cathedral, the Duomo of Florence, is one of the most spectacular buildings in all of Italy. It's actually the second biggest cathedral outside of St. Peter's in Rome. And it was designed by the dome, which is what you see here. It was designed by Filippo Brunelleschi. And the building started construction in 1295. Now that's, for history buff, that's when Robin Hood was running around England. It was completed, the Duomo was finally completed in 1436, and that was about 60 years before Christopher Columbus discovered America. So essentially, you're looking at a 600-year-old edifice, and arguably the most beautiful building in Florence, certainly the largest. As a painter, it provided me some very interesting compositions. Also, we've had several Florentine friends come here, and very few see this vista, which is the Duomo, and then the trees, and then flowers. It's a very unique setup. So I felt as an obligation to my fellow painters, including the great ones that lived here. For example, Michelangelo sculpted David just about a block from here, right between this building and the Duomo. And he lived two streets over on Via Ghibellini. People feel that a vista like this is very rare. So as a painter, my obligation was to paint it. And I've never done anything quite like this because most of my work has been in landscape. So I decided to try and do a series of two different sizes of this dome at different times of the day. And as a painter, the interesting thing, when you come outside, you may think you want to start something. For example, the first one I did is this one, and I was going to do a panorama, but then I said, look what I'm looking at, and my hand just takes over, and this is what you get. You get the dome. It's a very large structure, and it sort of takes over not only your sight, but your consciousness. I'm very pleased with the work, and I feel that before we're done here this fall, I'd like to maybe get 8 finished, which would be 4 24 by 32s, which is this size, and 4 20 by 24s, which is that. And again, different time of the day, morning, afternoon. Right now it's around noontime. You can see the light is very similar to the first one. And then we have the evening and, of course, the night, which is going to be quite a challenge because, as you see, sometimes it gets very windy here. But again, the challenge was issued to me just by being in this particular space, and I'm very fortunate to be able to do that. And I look forward to many more years in the studio. Thank you.
Farewell from the roof with a view, and William Kelley.